What happens when you point a laser at an iPhone camera? Well, I'm assuming it'll break, but let's find out. We'll be using this iPhone 7 for the experiment. Now, the laser is 500 nanometers, so I'm assuming it's powerful enough to actually damage the lens. But hopefully I'm wrong. And it damaged the camera. There's some purple dots, as you can see.